Radiation pressure, or otherwise known as light pressure, is the force that prevents a star from exploding. Stars ignite when their gravity overcomes the electromagnetic repulsion between hydrogen atoms, initiating nuclear fusion. Thanks to the light pressure that is generated as a result, this process is prolonged for billions of years, instead of happening instantaneously, accompanied by a colossal explosion. Light saturates the intra-atomic space with photons, creating resistance to compression, much like air in a car tire, but this does not last forever. As hydrogen is depleted, heavier helium concentrates in the star's core, pushing the region of thermonuclear reaction closer to the surface. Eventually, the pressure of light in the core becomes insufficient to balance gravity and the scenario described above is repeated, but now for helium. The larger the initial mass of the star, the more such cycles it will go through, each marked by a bright flash. This continues until one of three possible scenarios occurs: the formation of a white dwarf, a neutron star, or a black hole.